Thou knowest the glorious AP, aka Paxi Factorious, Papalicious, Precious, Pins, Problematic, Psycho, Pat Opinion, Blood, Blood, Falls. OCDs, LEDs, Opinions, Pina, Menamena. Last night, 2:26 in the morning, so my mum was eating in here. So today, that was Wednesday, today's Thursday. Went out with the Jambo, dragged them out of bed. Right?
Bang bang.
Bang bang. Listen, we've got the garlic naan with chili on it, taco dal, chips. We've got the lamb chops. Obviously, he's got a portion, my portion. We've got a sweet corn to go with it. Obviously, that's from another shop, they don't do it here. Then we've got the dubs going on. Then we've got that going on there. That's sweet corn thing. Come on, that's how we do things all day, every day, all night, every night. Shout out to the pagan boy, because we've been sitting there eating this, but you decided to rob man on the side like a pussy, yo. So therefore, we can never sit on the table and eat food ever again. Remember that. We did back in the day with his friends. Now, you made yourself into a fucking enemy, a pagan, by robbing me. Scarf. Shout out to my baby mums. Hope you lot are having a good time with all your boyfriends and all of that. Shout out to my children, my king and queen. Obviously, that's divine from seeing you lot, so I mean, some of this food and this down on your lot's behalf. Shout out to my my other daughter has got a whole lot of different surnames. Hope you're having a good time, and you know what I'm saying, and you're eating some good food with your random holy book, different, yeah, whatever stepfather that you got in your life. And remember, yeah, when you get to, when you go to get married, and a man comes to take your hand and be, go to become a next man's wife, do not get sold to become a next man's wife, yeah? Shout out to my, yeah, my little paps. Make sure, make sure that you and your sister grow up not having sexual intercourse. Yeah? That shit's sick, yeah? Because that shit happens in within, get me? Blood family that you got, your relatives within your, get me? Yeah, that shit happens. So make sure you don't ever grow up thinking that's normal. Do not be sharing beds and that, and be chilling at your cousin's house at 4, 5, 6 in the morning thinking that's all normal. Alright? Man's out of it for now, yeah? Big man today. Big boy, baby. Big boy, baby.